Hi, this will be a short video about using Autosave Backup in the FireAlpaca drawing application. FireAlpaca is my go-to drawing program. I really like how easy it is to use and how easy it's to draw in. It don't have all the effects you can find in some programs, but that is not what I am looking for. There is a function in the program for autosave that is not that easy to find and that works in a way that is kind of non-intuitive, at least to me. I have found it hard to find any information on the subject. So I have thought for some time that it might be worth making a video in case it can be of help to someone. And I guess this is the time. So, I will now simulate a crash, just closing the drawing I'm working on, without saving it, and see if I can retrieve it using the autosave backup. I go to Help, open Config folder, and then Autosave Backup folder. You can also open the autosave backup from the File tab. In the Autosave Backup folder, you will find a number of files with MDP endings, that is FireAlpaca files. The names are numbers. The highest number is the latest saved file. Now we come to the tricky part. What I would expect would be to open the Autosave file the same way you would open any other FireAlpaca file. But that is not the case. If you do that, an empty file will show up in the application. What you should do instead is to click and drag the file into an open FireAlpaca application. And there you are. The application has successfully saved the file from my simulated crash, and we have retrieved it. Success! And if you wonder how this image turned out, this is the piece as it looks in the finished version. Thank you for watching.